McGrady outside. Played in with a nice touch off the glass.
Like the size McGrady has inside. Fantastic at kind of angling his body there for the interior shot.
Now, here's George. Driving inside.
Living life is such a dirty game.
Hold my breath, then I let it go. Legend in the making, well, we never know. Mama told me pray and let the blessing flow. But watch out for the snakes, they be blessing too. In the form of dollar bills, wills, and best of the clothes. She told me get priorities and check and soul. But I've been chasing after deals like I ain't have a soul. I just want to be Mike Jackson and this rapping. Mike don't fail me now. Envision in some years, I shed a tear, because now I'm selling shows. Look at hotels with my girl and giving debt to code. Seen a couple men, now you running low. You felt a couple thrills, now you running home. Folks you thought was real be some of the toughest folks. You got what you desired, now you second guessing. The world love you to death, but now you slow. Maybe they'll love me like Michael in his prime. Life is a thriller, it gets bad, dangerous, off the wall people, bad.
So off the tip, it's Washington's ball. Here's Giannis. Bird pulls it in.
And that's something that seems to get overlooked with Giannis. How gifted a passer he is for a player of his size.
Well, the other thing, GA, that's awesome is that as he's going along here, you can see moments where the game is literally slowing down. So you take the guy who's won most valuable player awards, and now the game's getting slower. Man, that's some dangerous stuff.
Now, here's Burke. Pass to Stoudemire. It's stolen by Adetokounmpo. Here's McGrady. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. Washington shooting their first free throws of the game.
First team foul.
Free throw good, McGrady.
The line for your home team,
Tracy McGrady.
And McGrady drops them both. Pass to Bird. Washington with the rebound. First quarter, just over a minute played. Embiid with the steal. Stolen by George. And it's George finishing it off.
Well, you got to have just great ball control when you're making a move like that. And Paul George definitely has the handle.
Stoudemire wide open. Off target with his three. Just around a minute and a half into the first quarter. McGrady outside. All alone. Green for 2 points.
Now that's a needle in a haystack shot right there. You're not going to hit that one all that often.
And it's Stoudemire at the elbow. Pass to Hagen. And he lays it straight in.
Uncovered at the rim, finding cracks in the defense here early on.
Just really smart basketball and exploiting whatever holes that he's seeing right now in the defensive squad.
That's a surprise. I mean, really out of character for him to miss when the defense is not right up on it.
It's stolen by Antetokounmpo. On the wing, George. On the wing, Hardaway. That's in, and he found his range with that one. Now one for two. And a closer look here at the hustle stats for Washington.
And it's been about their defense. They're playing with a frenetic pace, putting a lot of pressure on the ball handlers and forcing turnovers.
And maybe a signal as well of how aggressive their defense has been tonight is to look at how many points they have directly off of a turnover. Good activity there.
That's his second personal.
That's a whistle. He did not want to hear his second foul, and we're not even out of the first quarter.
For the away team.
Pass to
Oh, I would love to see Giannis in the dunk contest. Wouldn't that be sweet?
And the foul called on Antetokounmpo.
2 minutes remaining.
That's foul number two for him.
2 minutes. Giannis Antetokounmpo for two.
1:52 left to play in the first quarter.
Giannis
Stoudemire outside.
That's his second personal foul.
And stolen second by Payton. One-on-one here. Jordan with it. Now Stoudemire defending. And that dunk by Jordan.
Yeah, they have gone full throttle from the opening tip, showing no signs of letting up.
Yeah, you wondered if they would take some time to find their A game. They did it at jump ball. They've been awesome tonight.
Shooting for the away team.
This is his first free throw of the game.
Two shots.
And Mullen drops them both.
A great player on a great roll at the charity stripe. The D has got to be careful about being too aggressive on him and sending him back for freebies.
Now here's Payton. And it's denied by Fox.
Well, Fox does a good job as the point guard getting involved in that play. And he's going to come up with the block.
Outside Butler. Butler with the steal. LeBron with it. Now Stoudemire defending. And LeBron throws it down.
I like their focus coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Well, if there were four or five boxes to check in terms of the game plan tonight, they might have checked six. I mean, they're doing everything.
That's his first personal foul.
Butler, just a natural leader. He's someone whose teammates look up to, a polished scorer who also plays tough defense.
Taking two shots.
Throw good for Ron Butler. And both free throws good for Caron Butler. Washington leading now by eight. Oh, 41 seconds left here in the first quarter. The shot by Butler, nobody around. That's good, and it's Payton with the assist.
And their offense already in a flow. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this lead.
Russell Nolan. Payton outside. He takes it in. Russell. And the basket is good.
Their play on both ends has been superb. We'll see if they can maintain the momentum.
Like tonight, that all the hustle plays have meant so much to this team. Now just sustain some of that energy and keep comfortable.
And so it's Washington looking at a 13-point lead. If you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And what stands out to you from Washington in this one?
Hey, why take jump shots when you can get your points at the rim?
Yeah, that worked wonders for them in the quarter. We'll see what kind of adjustments get made.
The 11-footer outside for Jordan. Here's James. And the dunk by LeBron.
So much power behind what LeBron James brings to the rim.
It's right outside. Here's Hagen. And it's sent back by Russell. Butler in the corner. Let's it go with a three. Sinks the triple. Butler's got six.
Yeah, the night is getting long for anybody guarding Jimmy Butler now. With his shot on target, he's going to open up a lot more of his offense. Well, that just scrambled the defense all kinds of ways with that great initial pass.
Just over 1 minute has passed here in the second quarter. And the basket by Payton.
They're consistently finding ways to get the ball inside and taking full advantage.
Pass to Hagen. Outside, Fox. Embiid the screen. Fox goes in. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a three-point play.
Personal foul.
It's going to be on Bill Russell. Orlando doing their fifth free throw of the game here. Free throw good, Fox. Brent, what I love about De'Aaron Fox, he just seems to improve every season, which is a testament to his strong work ethic.
No doubt, Kevin. And they always say speed kills. So what I like about De'Aaron Fox is that he's learning how to be crafty with his speed. One of the quickest guys in the league and tough to stay with, but he's drawing fouls. He's setting up pick and rolls. And so all these layers to that kind of quickness and speed are really helping him improve as a player.
Just enough coverage to bother that three-point attempt.
The drive by James. Count it. Good. LeBron's got 4 points in the quarter.
You know LeBron will play physical, and the play calls for it. That time makes the contact, and it's a non-issue for him.
Pass to Embiid. And stolen by Russell. Outside Jordan. Oh, and the jam by Jordan.
Goodness, the creativity, the athleticism of Michael Jordan.
That one is good from Joel Embiid.
Yeah, here's a list of things I don't want to do, and right at the top is guard that guy.
Quarter number two, around 3 minutes gone by. Pass the buck. Down to five on the shot clock. Baseline Jay. The offensive rebound. James wide open. No good on the shot. A bit long that time.
I saw a green light there. The D's not going to get away with that kind of lapse all that often here tonight.
Red outside. He can't get that one. And Washington the other way now. Butler feeling out a bit. And almost 4 minutes gone here in the second quarter of play. Goes back up. And he sinks the layup.
Jimmy Butler for two.
Butler's got 8 points.
And without looking at the scoreboard, you think they were the team trailing and trying to fight their way back.
Orlando trails by 19. Here's Hardaway. Pass to Russell. And the rejection by Giannis.
A slight rebound advantage for them. One more column in their favor, and it's all adding up.
And Washington has possession. 19-point lead, which is the largest margin in the game. Robinson.
You know, he's a hard-nosed defender who loves the challenge from the opponent.
You think I put up with more? No, she want that. Energy don't belong to industry. But it could be like it like a simile. Hit me on a flip, this ain't bounce back. It did real long time. He take real long time. Okay, now, big rap, big stats. Big, what's that?
Crazy like the OB2K. Chaos whenever I touch down, no brakes. Me and HB is an instant. to slap an instant plaque, a system crash. I pitched it black and risked the max, and anything less, I can't live with that. Hunger for more, and I still got the craving. What you know about?
Lillard with the ball. There's the drive. And the layup is good.
This shows how tough Lillard is.
Welcomes the contact and pushes his way past it.
Here's Hardaway. Jams it in off the great move.
Wow! Always fun to see point guards who can elevate above the rim like that.
Oh, a strong mindset and even stronger finish.
Boy, it's incredible how much explosive scoring ability can come from the lead guard position. That is a big-time play.
Away team foul.
And Giannis Antetokounmpo picks up that foul. That's his first foul.
First team foul.
Now here's Butler. Pass to Garnett. With nobody on him, he buries that jumper.
Well, this is one of the strongest aspects of Jimmy Butler's game, playmaking for his teammates. Over the years, boy, he has gotten so much better.
I mean, it is crazy to think how far Jimmy Butler has come. I mean, didn't see a lot of the floor in his first two seasons. Then soon after, he made four straight All-Star games.
Now here's Butler. There's the steal. Here's McGrady. About a minute and a half through the first quarter. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Five to shoot. Now Robinson. Robinson defending. Count it.
Robinson.
Robinson's gotten his second bucket. And Butler in his career, Grant, he won Most Improved Player in 2015.
I mean, it's like he became a 20 points per game player overnight. You feel like Butler just needed a chance in the NBA. And I'll tell you what, he's made the most of everything he's had.
Come on, B.A., he sure can rise.
Grant, that's as good as it gets. One of the best in the league.
And defensively, you have to make him work harder than this, or it's going to be a long night.
There's the drive. Oh, and he brings it down with a two-handed jam.
And that's what happens when you don't take care of the ball.
Hey, that makes the turnover hurt even more.
At the end of the day, though, it's 2 points. Don't hang your heads. Let's get refocused and play with more patience.
Now here's Antetokounmpo. Nice move. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
That's his first personal foul.
That's on Jimmy Butler.
First team foul.
So many times Giannis forces his man into a foul. As a defender, you can't give him anything easy. That leads to a lot of contact.
He misses the free throw. And the second free throw is good.
An MVP caliber talent. The rise of Giannis from scrawny teenager to bulked-up superstar has been great to watch.
Now here's Lillard. Pass to Durant. Back to Lillard. Lets it go. Two shots, two makes. Off to a good start.
And
I love their energy so far. They're now 4-for-4 from the field.
2 minutes.
Westbrook, that's good.
Russell Westbrook.
Russell Westbrook, the ability to consistently touch paint is impressive. What a driver.
And there's 1:45 left in the first quarter. And here's Butler. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here's Garnett. Three-pointer, no good.
Ooh, couldn't quite get that one. 4-for-5.
And Giannis with the dunk.
Oh, so physical and quick in transition. I mean, who would you rather have in the open court?
Pass to Durant. Yes, great play by Lillard to set it up.
Gotta fight harder to get over those screens.
You know, we see this all the time. You're basically, as a defender, hoping the man misses rather than putting in the work to get over screens.
When Giannis starts to drive, the defense knows it's in trouble. He powers right through them.
And it's good. 2 points. And breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for Washington.
They've come out in full attack mode defensively, applying pressure and stealing it away repeatedly.
And they've taken advantage of the turnovers they've caused, getting a lot of their offense straight off their defense.
Defensively, you have to stay connected to them on the perimeter.
The drive by Westbrook. Robinson in the post. Count it. All three of his attempts have gone in.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area. Huh.
About 3 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock. Now Butler. What? No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. On the take. Robinson with the block. They recover it. Robinson. And here's Westbrook from the arc. And no good. Tried to get that one to fall. And so it's Washington closing out this quarter with a 7. Hope you've enjoyed the broadcast so far. Halfway through the first half in this one. And what do you guys think about the visitors here in this one?
Defensively, their gambles are paying off, jumping passing lanes and pressuring ball handlers.
And a few of those led to quick scores at the other end. Really active first quarter for them.
Now here's Wall. Into the lane. And the big finish by Wall.
This is what we mean by the fast twitch athlete. John Wall explodes to the rack.
Here's Payton. He's in his comfort zone. 2-for-2 to start this one.
They're punishing those late defensive rotations, getting good looks inside throughout the half.
And Washington with possession. 9-point game. The kick out to Wall. Not gonna go that time. To the right side. From deep, Jordan. And that's good. His first bucket of the game.
And just totally relentless.
I'm a leader at last. This a Don you with.
Need to take it to the left, shake it like some ice.
And so off the tip, it's Washington's ball. And here's Giannis. Takes it inside. Sean Marion grabs the miss.
Even though he missed it, this is the exact play your offense is designed to produce.
Screen by Russell. Ball's knocked loose. And it goes out of bounds. That one off Robinson.
Still home team ball.
And so here's the home team. Just four to shoot. Curry, wide open. Gets the three-pointer to fall.
The pure stroke of Curry. It's beautiful to watch from outside the arc.
Something we've seen the last few years. Boxing ones thrown at Curry, although they've had mixed success. And once it got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
Now here's Curry. He takes it in. Knocked loose. Stolen by George. Here's McGrady. Here's Robinson. That's good. Great play set up by T-Mac, Tracy McGrady. And amazing to even consider using a box and one in the NBA, isn't it, Greg? But Curry does that with his offense to the teams that defend him.
Kevin, I agree. And it did work well in the 2019 finals. Curry has started to adjust to that look. Much harder to use when Curry has other options on offense.
Here's Hardaway. And goaltending is going to be the call. So they get the basket there anyway.
That's a very close call. I'm sure he thinks it's a clean block, but looks like it was on the way down.
Screen by Russell. Curry deciding where to go with it. Let's the three fly. Stolen by Robinson. Giannis inside. Nice D from Russell. Outside Irving. Driving the lane. And Irving throws it down.
Yeah, I'll tell you what. A few forwards have ever had that lightning first step of Dr. J. He just takes away the angles of the defense. Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Into the lineup for your home team.
And here in the first, approaching 3 minutes played. Screened by Russell. Here's Drexler. That drops and it comes off the assist from Hardaway.
And early on, they've been nearly perfect from the floor. Just the one miss here on their first five attempts.
It's Hardaway with the drive.
2 minutes remaining.
Robinson.
2 minutes.
Marion with the steal. To the inside. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Tracy McGrady. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Substitution for the away team.
1:44 left in the first quarter. Shot clock at 6. Outside, Russell jacks up a 3. His shot is good, making him a perfect 2-for-2 from the floor.
This is as good as it gets for a first quarter in terms of shooting the basketball.
Outside Hardaway. And Butler sends it back.
Known for being a strong defender, Butler takes pride in blocking shots.
And the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball. Here's James, banked in off the glass.
LeBron James.
The indestructible one. LeBron brushing off contact for the easy deuce.
On the wing, Irving. Fifth. 51 seconds left to play in the first. Five on the clock. There's the screen. Kicks it out to Drexler. Hands it from downtown. Drexler's got 5 points so far.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
The kick outside to Butler. Another shot. Got him with the pump fake, but couldn't finish. To Hardaway. Screened by Russell. And right as the buzzer sounded, he just dunked it right down. Wow!
And how about the use of that final possession? Perfect.
And we've reached the end of the first quarter. If you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. Guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
Boy, their offense looks really good when everyone's in sync. Terrific first quarter.
This is exactly what you want to see if you're a coach. Your team starting fast and playing with confidence.
Here's Jordan. He's gotten some minutes, but nothing on the board yet. Sinks it after the KG pump fake.
I mean, if the defender is going to play off like that, then you know what's going to happen. There are going to be points put on the board.
Away team foul.
Gary Payton.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul.
Washington on game.
Home team.
7 point differential.
Penny.
Baseline jumper. That shot, no good. And it's Washington the other way. To the paint. James. That drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan.
Yeah, and this is what happens when you have a scorer like Jordan on the floor. He attracts all that attention defensively, leaving guys wide open.
Outside Curry. Let's it go with a 3.
Wow. Look at the extension Russell gets there. That comes from great positioning plus the quick jump with the wingspan.
LeBron outside. And they double up LeBron. Four on the clock.
Clyde Drexler.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
First team foul. Into the lineup for your home team.
Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played. James in the post. And James throws it down.
Very athletic move by LeBron on the slam, showing the defense he still can be unstoppable.
Hardaway with it.
And that's foul number two. And maybe you don't sit him at this point, but you really have to be careful to not pick up another beforehand.
Into the lineup for your home team.
Here's Hardaway. Into the lane. LeBron with the block.
Impeccable timing on the rejection. You better watch out when LeBron is around.
And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for Washington.
They're doing a great job defensively down low. They've already racked up a lot of blocks. They've established an intimidation factor early in this one. And also, they're jumping on a lot of turnovers, making sure they turn them into points at the other end.
Home team. It's T-shirt Bonanza. Makes the noise. Kawhi Leonard, Julius the Doctor,
and for those of you just joining us, we're almost 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. They can't stop the run with that one. Over to the left wing. Irving with the steal. Launches a three. Washington with the rebound. Guy is a potent offense right now.
You know what, guys? And they're playing with a certain amount of assuredness in their game. That type of confidence is what leads teams to having success.
And this is your... One of LeBron's two-year, $85 million extension, and Greg, that will take him through age 38.
And that will amount to $435 million in career earnings, the most all-time. It would surprise me if he's got a few more years left in the tank after that.
Changing it up here. Outside Irving. Clock at four. And the slam dunk by Irving.
And with the monster finish, he stops an 11-0 run by Washington.
And Robinson wide open. He shoots.
Robinson.
That's good. And so Westbrook comes up with the assist.
Westbrook has an exceptional talent for creating for his guys. He sets them up. And boy, they are knocking them down. Matching baskets from the perimeter and earmark of today's game.
Hey, players love competition. And the fans love it as well.
Outside, out of the Kumbo. From outside, off the mark. Outside, bangs home the trifecta. Curry's got six.
We'll see if they can finally hold on to a lead. It's been back and forth
all night.
Both teams putting forth their best efforts right now. This is the kind of game fans pay to see.
Now, here's Curry. 6 points for him. Marion outside. They get it back. Embiid in the corner. The second chance effort. The shot comes out. Some solid defense from Robinson. Left side, George. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. They keep getting it in the paint and continue to score consistently.
And the basket by Curry.
Woo! Quickness by Steph Curry. Using it well to carve his way to the rack.
Outside Westbrook. And there's the drive. Well, guys, this first half has been about as tightly contested as you could hope for.
There have been a lot of lead changes.
That's the end of the first half. With the score, your home team, 27. The visiting team.
And in that first half, we saw a pretty tight battle. We'll soon find out what sort of adjustments were discussed during the half. Away. And it's sent back by George.
An all-defensive first teamer multiple times. Paul George has a nose for the ball.
Here's McGrady. Up and in McGrady. On the layup. McGrady's got the first points of the third quarter up on the board for Washington. And here is Hardaway. Right side, Irving. That's tipped. George with the ball. Guarded now by Irving. Hardaway with the steal. Stolen by Robinson. And now here comes Robinson leading the break. And to Dikumbo inside. Good on the shot.
Giannis off of the Kumbo.
And now a 5-point Washington lead.
And that's 10 straight points in the paint. The defense, nowhere to be found.
Hardaway goes in.
And just flew it off the dribble. Great length to finish. And Hardaway attacking now with purpose.
Giannis to the hoop. Oh, and he pops it off the glass. Wow. Kicks it out to Leonard. Pass to Irving. Here's Marion. Excellent D there from George.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
Giannis inside. And that one drops.
Giannis Antetokounmpo.
Giannis has got the lead up to 5 now for Washington.
Home team.
And it's coming easy for them right now. 5 baskets in a row in the paint.
Away with it. And it's Russell in the corner. Smith on the wing. Outside Hardaway. There's the drive. No good. Shot missing. Nice D from Russell.
He's had a tough time getting it going, and he's put this team behind the eight ball.
Washington calls timeout.
And coach is looking to seize every advantage. Maximize every possession.
Critical part of the game. You have to be flexible. You have to be able to adjust what you're doing.
for your home team, Sean Marion Stephen.
So it's Washington now. They've only allowed 2 points so far here in the second half. Six on the shot clock. From deep three-point range. From past the arc. And it's Jordan with the rebound. Washington leading now by five. And he drives in. And it's sent back by Russell.
Hey, guys, this is where instincts come into play. So much you have to read defensively. Russell not fooled at all.
Tries again. It's good. Curry's got 10.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket. And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Outside Jordan. Out to Russell. Pocket six. And he drops in the layup off the glass. And Washington leads by five.
Nice job getting inside for the layup. Got the deep thinking jump shot. Gave a little pump fake. And then off to the races.
Outside Russell. Outside Curry. Screen by Smith. Inside. LeBron with the block. There's 53 seconds left to play here in the third. Driving to the basket. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Excellent at drawing contact. When LeBron is looking to score, he makes the D overcommit.
At the line for the away team.
The first free throw is good.
Taking two shots.
And both free throws good for LeBron. There's 48 seconds left to play in the third. It's Curry with the drive. Takes a three. Another miss by Curry.
Another rebound hauled in. They're hitting the glass with a lot of passion.
Right side, Jordan. Got a piece of it. Second chance shot. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
That's his second personal.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now. Especially on the interior.
Jordan.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the game here.
And the defining trait of the greatest of superstars, Jordan makes the players around him better. Mentally, in terms of effort, and in terms of their performance. And when you've got a big man who can shoot from distance like that, what a huge advantage.
Here's Payton, and it's sent back by Irving.
And not many guys Irving's size are this good at blocking shots. Takes incredible timing and athleticism.
It's the fourth quarter.
Fourth quarter of action is upon us. Thanks, as always, for joining us.
Where we all get up and make even more noise.
So here's Westbrook. With the drive. Outside for Jordan. And they double up Jordan. Back to Westbrook. Three-pointer. And it's
Russell
good. Assisting
Westbrook
on the play was Jordan.
4-3.
Westbrook's got the lead up to 10 now for Washington. And then Hardaway with the dunk.
Now that's what I call a momentum changer.
Yeah, when you've got a point guard, that kind of spring, no lead is safe.
You're totally right. That can be a shot in the arm for them. A spark that turned things around.
Back to Russell. Nice ball movement by Washington. Down to five on the shot clock. Second shot opportunity. And it's LeBron missing. And the foul is called. He intentionally grabbed him there for some reason. I don't know.
Kevin, all I can think of is that he's trying to slow the game down a little bit.
Right.
That's a stretch, though. Definitely a strange move on his part.
Screen by Smith. Hardaway goes in. And then Hardaway with the dunk.
And once he gets clear off the screen, there is no stopping.
No, not when there's a flush waiting to happen.
That's a big-time move and a big-time finish.
Drills the three-pointer.
And keeping the defense honest, every team in our league practically begs Giannis to take that shot.
Count it.
And he's shaking off that slow start, giving them a boost here in the second.
Here's Drexler. Pass to Smith. Embiid the screen. Drexler drives in.
And there you see why Robinson is the anchor of this defense. Massive wingspan, easily allowing him to turn away shots.
Sideline, our reporter, David Aldridge.
Sean. Well, guys, during that last timeout, I listened to Frank Vogel talk to his team. I told him this is gut check time. This is when it gets real and when it gets fun. We're here to play in these big moments. Let's make this one count. Kevin, by my count, that's 5 cliches.
Thank you, David.
A good job by him on the glass here tonight. +8 in that department.
Tipped away. Hardaway with the steal. And they're on the break. Jumps up. And Dr. J slams it in.
And you love the quick ups, but then how about that explosiveness on the finish? Irving, man, he just has incredible gifts.
Giannis outside. Shoots from 12. It's tipped. And he recovers it.
Giannis
down through the hoop it goes. That's his 5th make on 9 shots from the floor.
And Giannis knows how to compete. He knows you got to fight for those second chance opportunities.
Hardaway with it. Outguarded by Giannis. Washington leading now by 7. It's Hardaway with the drive. Good D by Embiid. 1:39 left in the fourth quarter. Tries from 7. It's stolen by McGrady. Over in the corner, onto Kumbo. Hardaway for 3. Here's George. Good.
All George.
And now a 9-point Washington lead. Breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for Washington.
They've been playing such pesky defense. It's been very impressive, especially all the turnovers they've caused.
And I also love what they've done defensively in terms of closing out to the shooters, getting a hand up, just making them feel a little uncomfortable on the offensive end. And it's just competing, and, you know, giving your best when it matters most.
It's called killer instinct. It's one thing to be close at the end. It's another.
Said my nigga, please don't try to paraphrase. I had to come off the carousel. It's still on a high horse. Ain't gotta do nothing by force. Right-handed play. Taking my talents to hockey. Blows is too icy. Somebody stop me. Sometimes can't do shit. I'm watching copy you stencils. Ain't Banksy. Backbone like number 2 pencils. I peep it early. Thank